Yeah. YouTube, what's popping? Cut Calhoun fans, what's popping? I'm back in effect, y'all. Back in effect. I came on here to speak to everybody about getting them followers back up. You know what I'm saying? I got new music that's coming out. Last One Left is already out. What's up to everybody, to the people joining? What's up, Robert John? Reaper Boy, what's happening? I appreciate everybody coming on, y'all. I appreciate everybody coming on. Whoop, whoop, all day. It's definitely been a minute. Just know that your boy ain't went nowhere, though. You know what I'm saying? As you can see, I'm back at it. I'm back to writing. You know what I'm saying? That Last One Left single, it is out on all digital platforms. You can go purchase that. I think it's like $1.20. And I got a video coming for that real soon. But I came on here to let everybody know about what happened. You know what I'm saying? My Facebook page and my Instagram page got hacked last year. And I tried months for getting it back. You know what I'm saying? And I couldn't get it back. And so, you know, it wasn't no fault of my own, but I lost a lot of followers and I lost a lot of people. And I'm trying to get them numbers back up. You know what I'm saying? I just posted on my Facebook fan page, The Real Black Gold. I just posted another video on there. And I told people I had 58,000 followers on Instagram that I just lost. And now my new Instagram name is the_only_CutCalhoun. And I said the first 200 people that follow me on Instagram, I will follow you back. The first 200 people that follow me, of course I want more followers than that, but the first 200 people that follow me on my Instagram, I will follow you back. That Instagram is the_only_CutCalhoun. And then I need everybody to go like The Real Black Gold Facebook page. You know what I'm saying? Go like that and go follow that page as well, because your boy's back. I'm back to writing. I got new content, new stuff, authentic Cut Calhoun stuff for you. And I'm just appreciating everybody that's remained loyal to me throughout everything that I've been through, through the ups and downs, through the truth be told, through the hiatus, through the absence and all that, man. Your boy ain't done. Never was done, and I appreciate y'all being up on here. You know what I'm saying? And so, just followed and sharing everywhere, fam. I appreciate that. Southside 210, I appreciate that. Let's get it, y'all. I just got offered to do a show this October in Louisville, Kentucky. You know what I'm saying? October the 15th. My dude Be Good is the one throwing it. He wants me to come headline that. So that should be pretty cool. You know what I'm saying? Louisville, Kentucky. It's at the WWME Hall in Louisville, Kentucky, October the 15th. And so I got to get back with my dude Be Hood and let him know. But I appreciate y'all being on here. Let's go, family. Just followed you on Instagram, fam. I appreciate you. Yeah, the first 200 people that follow me, I'm following you right back. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, by no fault of my own, you know, my page got hacked. There wasn't nothing I can do about it. Y'all didn't see me. But I appreciate everybody that is subscribed to this Cut Calhoun YouTube. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate it. Black gold all day, baby. I ain't stopping. So, yeah, I know y'all been waiting for a long time. Y'all ain't been knowing what I'm doing, where I'm at, what's been going on, but I'm right here at home. You know what I'm saying? And I just been enjoying life. I've been being a coach. I'm a coach. This is my my second year being a coach for my son's football team. You know what I'm saying? He's 8 years old now. A lot of y'all seen him when he was little. He's 8 years old now. He's a receiver. I'm the coach on his team along with another coach. I've been enjoying life, man. I got me another business that I got started. You know what I'm saying? So I'm happy about that. God is good. And I'm just ready to continue doing this music. Talk to my dude, Craig Smith. Shout out to Craig Smith. He's out there in LA right now. He's making some big moves. You know what I'm saying? And I'm just ready to get back into it. But I will tell y'all this. For these singles I got going on, Last One Left, it was done by my dude, DJ Payne. Shout out to DJ Payne. You know what I'm saying? He cut one in on it, Last One Left. And I'm waiting on him to send me another track too. But The Joker, if y'all remember The Joker, he mastered it and he put a singer on there. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to Joker and Nina, who got on that track. You know what I'm saying? And I'm just ready to keep it going, y'all. If you guys know some dope producers, I ain't talking about people who just started making beats, but I mean some people who got that shit. Have them send it to my email, cuttycal@gmail.com. And this ain't for people to just start trying to hit up the email, because this is a business email. I'm not going to respond back to people just asking me questions. You know what I'm saying? This is for serious inquiries only. I need some heat, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm still hungry. I'm still hungry like when I first recorded Blevy. You know what I'm saying? That hunger never leaves. Each album, each project, that hunger stays the same. You know what I'm saying? And so I'm ready to do this shit. You know what I'm saying? Good evening to everybody, those who are just joining. I appreciate y'all for coming on here. You know what I'm saying? It's been a long time. I know y'all been wondering about your boy, but hey, I ain't went nowhere. I'm back at it. You know what I'm saying? Blessings to y'all. Said, look up my son, young. That's what's up. And for everybody just joining me, if you missed it, I said the first 200 people that follow me on Instagram, I will follow you back. The first 200 people. Share this video, tag somebody, let them know. The first 200 people that follow me on Instagram, I will follow you back. I'm trying to get them numbers back up. I got hacked at 58,000 followers, and so now I got a new Instagram page, and I'm trying to get them followers back up, man, so everybody can know when I'm dropping something, and so that everybody has a fair shot at what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? My Instagram is the_only_ Cut Calhoun. So make sure you follow me, and go like the Real Black Gold, the Real Black Gold Facebook fan page. Go like it and go follow that too, because I'm back at it. You won't get another hiatus from me. Just back at it, you know? I'm back at it. I'm just outside enjoying this beautiful weather. These big ass birds up in the sky. Look at these birds. Y'all can't tell they big from right there. Birds is big in the mother. Like something died around here. Some big ass vulture looking bird. Golly. Y'all can't see them. Make me look like I'm crazy. Y'all can't see the damn birds. Nonetheless, hey y'all, thank y'all for tuning in with me. You know what I'm saying? If you haven't subscribed to this page right here, this YouTube page, hit that like button and hit the subscribe button, the notification bell, because I'm gonna start being on all of my socials more often, and I want to keep y'all in tune with what I got going on. Y'all gonna be getting videos from me letting y'all know when I'm in the studio, when I'm recording, when I'm on the video, when I'm on the video shoot, when I'm on the set. I'm gonna be keeping all of y'all in tune with what I got going on. You know what I'm saying? I ain't did that in a long time. You know what I'm saying? It's been like years. And so I want everybody to be in tune with what I got going on, because y'all stuck with me in my hiatus. You know what I'm saying? The ones of y'all who stuck around, I appreciate that, man. But hey, I'm back at it. I'm ready to do my thing. I'm not out here trying to prove anything. You know what I'm saying? I think that, you know what I'm saying, the music speaks for itself, so I don't got to hype nothing up. I'm just letting y'all know that I'm back at it, and I'm about to be doing it. You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know if y'all want to see me out there on that road. Let me know if you want to see me in Louisville, Kentucky. I know everybody ain't from Louisville, Kentucky, but if you want to see me in Louisville, Kentucky, let me know. Leave something in the comments. You know what I'm saying? Shout out Be Good. He's the one throwing that. October 15th. But, yeah, the first 200 people that follow on Instagram, at the_only_CutCalhoun, I will follow you back. The first 200 people, share this video, You know what I'm saying? Share this video to whoever you can. Let's get these numbers back up. By no fault of my own, I was hacked and ain't nothing I could have done about that. You know what I'm saying? I went through the necessary steps on Facebook to try to, you know what I'm saying, get my page back, get my Instagram back, get my Facebook back, and I couldn't. Even when I just started my stuff back up, I'm trying to get my blue check mark back on Facebook and on Instagram, and you know, ain't nobody hit me back. It's out of my control. But I know what we can do. We can get them followers right back up like it ain't never left. You know what I'm saying? So make sure you go follow me. _only_ Cut Calhoun. That's my Instagram handle. And on Facebook fan page, it's The Real Black Gold. So make sure you go check that out. Like I said, got music coming out for y'all, man, and videos in the works. I'm gonna keep y'all posted. I'm gonna stay in tune with y'all. Want y'all to stay in tune with me to see what's going on. I'm trying to keep the phone away from my house because I don't want y'all to see the license plates on the car or the address. So I'm trying to make sure how I'm doing the camera. But hey, I appreciate you. I appreciate you. Contretto, thanks for the song, homie. Thanks for the song. Much love to Houston, for sure. See if I can answer some questions. Any of y'all got some questions for me? While I'm on here, let me go ahead and make myself available. Anybody got some questions? I might not be able to read all of them because they popping up, you know what I'm saying? But if anybody got some questions, you let me know. Yeah, yeah. If anybody got some questions. Man, it's been a hot minute since I seen you in Springfield, Missouri. I know. Be an open book and help others live and learn, live life and enjoy life, growing stronger together. We can all learn from each other. Put the right people in a person's life. You can change lives. You definitely right, Todd J. You put the right people in a person's life. I think that's people that got platforms like this, people that got a certain amount of followers, can be a voice that other people can't be, definitely are held accountable to be responsible to the things that come out their mouth. That's why you don't ever see me getting on Facebook and Instagram, especially back when I had it going real tough. I was on there with all positive stuff, man, because you know what? My life, I let my life be an open book. With the Truth Be Told series that I put out in 2019, I was an open book. I was letting people know about all the wrong I did, all the sinning I did, the cheating I did on my wife. I was letting everybody know so that people wasn't on the outside looking in like thinking everything was peachy, every life was good. I was letting people know, hey, I fuck up just like y'all have fucked up. I fucked up just like your parents have fucked up. You know what I'm saying? I've made mistakes too. But God is so good, because if he can renew me, he can renew you too. And even if you don't believe in God, you can just believe that there's some good energy out here when you see that somebody who's been through something as crazy as I have, on the brink of divorce, then bounced back up, got my wife still, got my family still, that if I can do it, you can do it, even with the mistakes that I made. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling you, man. So you definitely was right about that. You know what I'm saying? I want to be a positive, not want to be, I am a positive figure, a positive voice for the people who may not have a voice, or for the people who may not have a role model or a father figure or a big brother or an uncle or a big cousin. You know what I'm saying? I want to be that type of person that can show with my actions and not just say it with my mouth. You know what I'm saying? Show it with my actions. So definitely, you know what I'm saying? I'm not on here just to talk about music, because, you know, like I said, the music speaks for itself. But if you listen to my music, you might catch a message in that too, because I like to try to say that I like to believe that I just write truth music. You know what I'm saying? I write stuff other than what everybody's talking about. Everybody's talking about some whips or some girls, or everybody's talking about ops and shooting somebody and killing somebody. That's the whole damn problem. You know what I'm saying? That's the obvious. You turn on the news, you want some bad news, go turn to Channel 4, Channel 5, turn to your local news station. If you want bad news, if you inspired by bad news, turn on the news. You know what I'm saying? You'll see it. And that's the obvious. But when it comes to music, man, music is mood. You know what I'm saying? Music puts you in the mood. And so why would you want to be in any mood except a positive mood, a hype mood, a good feeling? You know what I'm saying? And so I just like to, I like to rap about that type of stuff. I don't like to rap and cater to a certain type of subject matter to appease people or to sell albums, sell records, sell singles, or for views. I want to rap this what's right in my heart, man. And if 10 people, you know what I'm saying, get changed, they get touched by it, then I'm happy. You know what I'm saying? My job has been done, man. So that's what I'm going to continue to do. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm going to continue to do. This rap game right now, I've said it before, I ain't never been bitter about it when I said it. This rap game is saturated with a lot of hungry, starving artists that are willing to compromise their integrity and their morals to get that fast money because they may be in a bad living situation. They might want to get their mama a house or get up out of the hood, and they're willing to compromise their integrity and their morals and their beliefs just to get that quick little amount of money, but not knowing that after that you under contract and now you got to do what the record labels say. You know what I'm saying? The people who really run the shit for real, they're not going to sign you if you're not talking about what they want you to talk about. If you're not talking about some girl-on-girl stuff, or if you're not talking about some killing somebody, and if you're not talking about drugs, if you're not talking about prescription drugs, getting high on pills and this and that, they're not going to put your album out. But if they see that you're in a vulnerable position to where you need some money, it doesn't even matter about the talent. Talent is useful, but if you're not willing to play the game and willing to pass up an opportunity, then they got you. You know what I'm saying? They got you, man. That's why I'm so glad that I'm independent. I'm so glad that even when I was on Strange, we wasn't constricted to what we said. You know what I'm saying? Freedom is being able to speak your heart and speak your mind. You know what I'm saying? Without any constrictions, without having to follow any guidelines or any type of agenda. You know what I'm saying? Because that's all major labels are, is an agenda. It's a payday for them, and it's a short payday for you. You might get that advance and thinking everything's all good, but you ain't knowing when them bills come, that advance you got to pay back. And if you didn't recoup it in that record, they go shelf you. You know what I'm saying? And they move on to the next sucker. I mean, brother. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man. It's freedom to be able to just put your own music out, rap what you want to rap about, talk about what you want to talk about, and I've always been about that. So I will credit Strange for doing that. That's what they did do. They allowed us to just rap about whatever we had on our hearts. You know what I'm saying? So that was good, man. You know what I'm saying? what else? Any more questions? Shit. There we go. You're going to put a show this year's gathering? I don't know. I think you know how that works. The fans gotta request it. I can't just go to the gathering and say, hey, I'm finna do a show here. I'll let them. You know what I'm saying? But make sure it's on the weekend. Like I said, I got another business too, so make sure it's on a Saturday or a Sunday. Can you link the Facebook page? I can't find it. The Facebook page is the fan page, and it's at The Real Black Gold. All one word. The Real Black Gold is the Facebook. The Real Black Gold. My favorite artist on Strange, aside from Tech, until you left. That's what's up. Much love, much love. Cut, when you come into Little Rock, Arkansas, you have so many fans here. Do I? Well, I'll tell you what, Little Rock, Arkansas, a lot of people tend to think that an artist can go anywhere he want to. But, you know what I'm saying, he got to have a fan base there, first of all. He got to have a demand to come there. The last thing you want to do is, try to book a show in there. So, you know what I'm saying, I can come to anywhere the fans are requesting me, as long as the amount of people, man. You know what I'm saying? If you guys are my fans, diehard fans. But you know what these venues is looking? They looking at people liking your page. How many followers this person got. And you know, it's kind of fucked up to say, but this is what they do. It's kind of the politics of it. You know what I'm saying? Back in the day, all you had to do was, you guys got a shoot. We need you back in Eugene, Oregon. New beats, hungry for another masterpiece. Devil don't want me to get this message out. They keep saying reconnect. Hey, I just shouted out to good producers, not somebody who just started making beats, but anybody who got that heat to email me at cuddycal@gmail.com. And that's strictly for serious inquiries on people who's doing beats, not to answer no questions and all that, because that's a business email. So you're not going to get responded back to by just trying to hit that email up. That's a business email. If you guys know somebody, or if whoever's listening is a producer and you got that shit, I mean that shit, not no amateur stuff, I mean that shit, send it to me. Send me what you got at cuttycal@gmail.com. cuttycal@gmail. You know what I'm saying? That's for all the beat makers. All the beat makers. That's a business page, so I won't be answering no personal questions. That's what this is for. Need to get you back down to Eugene, where I already read that. Strange ain't been the same since you left. Is that right? We all talk about how no one will ever set the stage on fire like you, Chris and Tech. That ain't my first time hearing that. Shout out to Chris and Tech too, man. I think Strange hasn't been the same since you left. Who left? Courage left. That made it worse. But I'm still glad you bring your thing. Yeah, I'm gonna keep doing my thing, man. I've been there as a promoter. Yeah. We need you to come to Portland, Oregon. Chris or Kurt? Right, Chris. I'm still pushing for Chris, you to collab. I just talked to Chris Calico. I talked to him about 2 weeks ago. He had a show. He had a show here in Kansas City, April the 16th. Ear House Inc. Ear House Music, that's his label now. Shout out to Chris Calico, man. Come back to Iowa. Love your music here, man. Like I said, anybody you want me to come somewhere, man, all you got to do is go to your local venues and just request your boy. But like I said, they go look at them followers. They do that. You know what I'm saying? Crazy to say, but that's what they do. So make sure you follow me. The first 200 people that follow me on Instagram, I will follow you back. That's no lie. I'm a man of my word. I'm from the show me state. I can show you better than I can tell you. Yeah, I've been working on some new music. Owen, I've been working on some new music, man. You booked the show in Little Rock, Arkansas. I promise you, many, many will come. We bump your music on the regular. That's what's up. Okay, Ruby. I don't know where to go to. I don't know what venue to hit up or whatever. That's not my job, though. It's for a promoter to hit me up. A promoter from Arkansas, Little Rock, Arkansas, got to hit me up. I got family down there, too. You know what I'm saying? YouTube trying to cut you off. I know. I don't think it's YouTube that's trying to cut me off. It ain't YouTube. It's bigger than that. Would you ever come to Maine? I sure would. So just beats, or hey, if you're looking to get a verse from me, I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm doing verses since I've been gone so long. I'm gonna do a verse for $500 for anybody who want a verse. You know what I'm saying? Sent to the same business email, cuttycal@gmail. Don't send it to cuttycal@gmail if you're not ready to pay $500 for the verse. Don't just try to get a response from me going, oh, I didn't think I was really gonna get a response, and you really ain't serious. If you got $500 and you're ready to get a verse from your boy, because I'm gonna get that verse written and recorded within a day or two. You know what I'm saying? So serious inquiries only, man. I didn't have too many people hit up the email, the business email, and be like, oh, I didn't think you'd go respond back. Oh, 500 or whatever my price may be. Oh, okay, cool. Give me about 5 months. I'm like, oh, come on, man. You know what I'm saying? You got to be serious, man. Your producer is legit, but he's always busy. Well, him being busy, that's a good thing. That means he's constantly putting out some beats or whatever. But you know what I'm saying? If you want to shoot your boy Cuddy something, tell him to shoot it at cuttycal@gmail. cuttycal@gmail. Shout out from San Diego. I'ma check out what you got moving. Stay up, brother. For sure. Thank you. I appreciate you. Contretto. I got beat like the beat the track we did if you want it. Well, I don't want nothing similar to what I already did. I want some new stuff. I want some new flavor, man. I'm on some new flavor. I mean, some of that hard stuff too. I mean, and when I say hard, I don't mean I just mean some hard stuff, man. Rather, you know what I'm saying? Hard stuff. Not just some dark stuff. I mean, just hard. Long as it's hitting hard, the instruments in it is good. It got some good breakdowns. You know what I'm saying? I don't care if it's cinematic. I don't care if it's gangsta street. I don't care if it's trap. If the beat's hard, then the beat's hard. You know what I'm saying? CuddyCal@gmail.com. That spoken word joint. Yeah. Whose house? Juggalo's Faces for Life. Juggalo Faces for Life. Are you lining up a tour? Well, I'm not lining up a tour right now, but you know, shows are going to be in the making as I keep doing my thing. Y'all know how it go. I got to get back on the scene. I got to start putting some stuff together, putting some stuff out to let these promoters know, okay, Cut Calhoun, he ain't playing, he's back to it. And then they start hitting me up and start trying to book these shows. You know what I'm saying? You know how it go, y'all. Y'all know how it go. It's been the same. How's the wifey? She's a strong, beautiful woman. She definitely is the strongest woman I know, aside from my mama. Yeah, she's doing good, y'all. Angie's good. Angie is good. Black gold all day. This Kurt Calhoun in the Chevy. Strapped and ready, for sure. Yeah. And don't forget, the last one left. I don't know if y'all heard it. Some of y'all probably heard it. Some of y'all probably haven't. I got to put it out there. The last one left. I put it out March 11th. And I got a video coming for it, too. So, you know, I don't want y'all to miss out on that. And you know what? I'm going to go back and do a video for that person who was talking about, you know, positivity and being in somebody's life, being positive, being a blessing to somebody. I'm going to go back and do a video for A Time to Kill. I'm going back and I'm going to do a video for A Time to Kill because I feel like that's something that the whole world deals with. That's not even a genre of people. The whole world. I don't care if you're black, white, Vietnamese, Ukraine, Russian, Japanese, Chinese, Samoan, Laos, Mexican, Puerto Rican, Dominican, Italian. I'm doing a video for A Time to Kill, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing that because people need that. There's people out there that don't have a voice and just too scared to talk. I'ma do a video for A Time to Kill, you know? And whoever rocking with it, rocking with it, and whoever ain't, okay, that's cool too, but you can't tell me that the world, everybody in the world, that's not a major thing. That's a very important topic that I need to address. I feel it's my duty by the Lord to put a video out for that. I'm not gonna let that Truth Be Told song slide by and not do a video to that. But anyway, I'm on my own. That's what's up. That's good. Shout out from Albuquerque. Yes, yes, yes. Hey, and don't forget, share this video, tag somebody in this video. The first 200 people, of course, I want it to be more than 200 because I'm trying to get my numbers back up on Instagram. But the first 200 people that follow me on Instagram at the_only_CutCalhoun, I will follow you back. I'm trying to get them numbers back up. I was hacked to 58,000. Ain't nothing I can do about it. You know what I'm saying? But I can get them followers back up there, but I can do it with the help of my fans. You know what I'm saying? So I love y'all. I love y'all. Yeah, so hey, Seth, my official IG name, Cut, the only Cut Calhoun, the_only_CutCalhoun, the_only_CutCalhoun. Montana's in the house. Yeah, just talked to my dude Killer C the other day. And, you know, he up there in Montana, whatever. He sent me some stuff too, man. Killer C got some killer. Killer C, shout out to Killer C. But yeah, y'all, I'm back at it. Follow and like my Facebook at The Real Black Gold. And follow Instagram, the_only_CutCalhoun. And if you haven't subscribed, subscribe to this channel. Hit that notification bell and hit that like if you like what you hear. I'm going to stay in tune with y'all. I'm about to get off now. It's time to go in and and whip up some dinner for me and my boy. But I'll get back with y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in, man. And your boy Cuddy, I'm signing off. You know what I'm saying? Now I don't know how to sign off of here. How do you sign off? Now I'm looking silly, trying to get off. Yes. I love y'all, man. I'll keep y'all tuned.